Dance Marathon is unique in that it gives back to the global community, not just the UCLA community, which it does give back an incredible amount. But AIDS is a problem that affects the entire world, and mainly people who are in poverty and women and children who are not able to defend themselves as well as people who are higher up in society. So I see AIDS as a humanitarian crisis, not just a disease.
Dance Marathon means to me that we're not powerless against the problems that face our generation, because I feel like there's so much that we can't control. And especially as students, like reading the news or seeing the front page, there's 9/11 and there's the war on terror and there's climate change and there's, you know, this enormous pandemic and there's so many problems. And I think the tendency for people is to just turn in upon themselves and say, I can't do anything. But when you participate in Dance Marathon, it's as though you actually can make a difference. And you don't have to have a lot of money, and you don't have to be a politician writing legislation, and you don't have to be an AIDS research scientist. You can make money and you can save lives. And I think it's that real feeling of empowerment that people carry with them for the rest of their lives.
To dance with all your friends, there are performers every 10 minutes. There's always something going on. You get to meet so many people, but most importantly, you really have the chance to save people's lives. You get to save children's lives and really see yourself making a difference.
Someone should be a dancer because it's probably one of the most amazing feelings that you could ever have. It's this this incredible contradiction, because you're feeling more pain in your feet from dancing for 26 hours than you've ever felt, but at the same time you feel stronger than you've ever felt because you know that what you're doing matters.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Streetlight people.
I'm seeing at Dance Marathon is that I'm affecting someone's life. And a couple of times, I'm going to admit that I teared up at Dance Marathon just hearing someone talk about their experience and how grateful they were that these 500 people had decided to raise money for their cause, you know, to help them in their lives.
Through the course of those 26 hours, they learn so much about the cause. They meet kids who have AIDS, and they hear their stories, and they discover exactly what they're doing here and why they should be dancing for 26 hours, for measly 26 hours. And it's a great way for Bruins to come together, because they can realize that there's something greater in the world than they can do aside from just studying and aside from going to football or basketball games here. They can give back to a much greater cause. They can give back to it, the entire world, this way.
People say that the work that we do for Dance Marathon is extraordinary. And it is. We unite the entire campus in one 26-hour-long fight for pediatric AIDS. And while this is an amazing thing, It shouldn't be extraordinary. It should be ordinary. It should be ordinary for people to devote time in their lives to fighting a cause like pediatric AIDS.
I would not trade my experience with Dance Marathon for anything in the world.